We are about to embark upon a series of strange and exciting dangerous adventures. Adventures that will lead us to all parts of the world.
Hello and welcome to another Bad Comic Review. This time we're looking at The Adventures of Mr. Crypt and Baron Rat, Issue 3. This is a 2019 miniseries from Alterna Comics, created and written by Troy Vevasis, art by Aleksandar, edited by Peter Cimetti. It's Christmas time, and Mr. Crypt is just returning from the store with some presents for his friends, and Mr. Rat and him decide to go visit Bigfoot, and they're bringing Miss Carlisle along as well. So she can only drive them so far. And then they have to walk into the woods where they find a frightened Bigfoot who says they should leave, and they say why, of course, and it turns out somebody is hunting Bigfoot. Well, that can't be abided, so the friends get together and decide to help, and they're going to surprise the hunter. So we see this mighty looking hunter guy coming through the woods, and he is beset by the friends, who use some of the most hilarious tactics ever. It's a pretty short encounter because the book is aimed at younger readers. Well, it's aimed at everyone, and I would have liked to have seen a longer encounter there, but then we see the friends exchange presents, that sort of thing, and it's a really sweet book. It's a good story. This one was obviously aimed at some younger readers. It has kind of a Looney Tunes feel to it. I think it could have been a little longer or a little more in depth and with more of the hunter, but it's a solid issue. I didn't feel ripped off for my $2. I thought it was a really good book, and it'll be really good for younger readers especially because there's a lot of action in this one, and there's also a really good story, and the dialogue is pretty straightforward and easy for younger people to read. So I think this one is definitely the most geared toward younger readers, but it is a good end cap to the series, and it's pretty inexpensive issue to find. I think this is coming out in trade paperback, which I would definitely recommend picking up. It's a quick read for adults, but it is probably the weakest one of the trilogy. It's still worth reading, it's just not the strongest book in the series, and I do like the art quite a bit. I think it's a nice clean style that serves all of the characters very, very well, and it's definitely worth a look. It's one of Alterna's best titles, especially for younger readers, and I think there's something here for everyone. So if you're looking to get someone into comics, or you've got a younger person that's interested in comics, this is a great choice to give to them. So I would definitely recommend this issue. It's a great standalone, and also the miniseries, because it is really, really good, with every issue being a standalone. So that being said, that's going to do it for this one. Thank you so much for listening and supporting the channel. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button, and don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss future reviews. If you'd like to help the channel in other ways, links to my Patreon, Streamlabs, and Teespring store are in the description. And as always, we hope to see you on the next one.